Chris Thomason here, joined by Travis Green, some big local sports news of the day. Longtime Carroll basketball coach Leticia Letty Canales retiring and calling it a career. Now, she spent almost 30 years between Carroll and down in the Valley, helped the Tigers reach the 1999 state championship game where they fell to Mansfield.
Yeah, 26 years with the Carroll Tigers, a very successful 26 years. I talked to Letty today about her retirement. She's looking forward to some much-earned time off.
Well, it's a bittersweet feeling. Sweet that, I'm finally going to have a lot of time to do things that I've been planning on doing, spending time with family and mom. But, I'm going to miss the coaching side of it. Well, I just want to reassure Carroll that they're going to be fine. The town's going to keep growing, and, with the new school coming up, I foresee a bright future for Carroll. It's going to be a hot job for somebody to take, and I look forward to seeing the program continue, really.